this is how we do the die penetrant test for the propeller. Here we are turning the engine. We check especially the edges and the main part of the propeller. If it has any crack, we can see. You can see the propeller turning. We have to inspect. The edges for any cracks.